Well, welcome to another episode of Scouting for History, and today I'm back at the 1805 farm. Now, the spring house is over here, and it creates a little stream that runs down to the creek. In the 1700s, there was a house here. It was the original house. And they let this house go, and in 1805, they built the main house. So I'm back down here on this side of the creek. It hasn't been hunted a whole lot. I've been here twice, I think. Last time I was here, I found a whole bunch of Indian head pennies and large scent and some interesting, cool things. So I'm back today to look around again. Here we go. First target of the day is a little brass hook. On to the day. Well, after chasing a bunch of phantom signals, I had a real signal. Nice solid signal in the low 30s. It's a beautiful old button with an erect shank. Awesome. Still some stuff here. Let's keep going. And now a nice old square nail, gave a good signal. It's old, not quite what we're looking for. On to the next. Well, I thought I had a coin at first, but it's just an old clock gear. Signs of life. Let's keep going. Now I'm just walking around digging every solid signal I get. A lot of times there's a gas fitting. A lot of times it's deep iron or square nails. But every now and then it's something interesting. Cool. On to the next. Well, I think digging the iffy signals paid off. There is a ring. It's just a copper ring. It was probably plated at one time, but that's an old farmer's ring, I guess. Outstanding. Oop, and I threw it away. Good thing I've got a thing to look for metal. Awesome. I'll clean it up, see if there's any inscription or any design on it, but you'll see that right here. Awesome. On to the next. Well, another day, another spoon. Hey, this one was silver plated. Might have had a monogram or a design on it. Awesome. Very cool. On to the next. The last thing I expected to find, but I got a good signal here, 40 to 42 under a tree root. I dug down and I found a US belt buckle. Outstanding. That's probably a Civil War era belt buckle. Outstanding. That made my day. Awesome. On to the next. You know, there's a lot of debate about when the first Thanksgiving was. Some people say Jamestown in 1619. Some people say the Pilgrims with the Mayflower back in 1621. But you know what? For almost 250 years after those events, a handful of states and a couple of communities, mainly in New England, celebrated some form of Thanksgiving. In October, in November, there was no set date until 1863. In 1863, President Lincoln issued a proclamation. He set aside the last Thursday of November as a day of national Thanksgiving. And he asked people all across the country
to gather with friends and family and neighbors and give thanks to God for all that we have. And he also asked them to remember in their prayers the widows, the orphans, the grieving families of the soldiers who have fallen in the war, and to bring about a speedy conclusion to the war. And so the first Thanksgiving was 1863, November 26th. So to find an amazing Civil War artifact, almost 160 years to the day after that first Thanksgiving, it's truly incredible. And it's nice to find silver coins and things like that, but this is what metal detecting is all about. Another relic, not quite as exciting as the U.S. belt buckle, but it's a shaker lid. That's cool, probably from the late 1800s, brass, very cool. On to the next. Well, here's a beautiful little signal here. Could be a clad quarter. Could be a large. Who knows? Well, we're gonna find out. Well, it's in the clump. Nope. And there's why I don't do live leaks. Scrap of aluminum onto the net. Didn't turn the camera on, and I think I have a coin. Let's pop the clod off. Oh no, it's a button. Ooh, lots of gold gilt on that button. And nothing on the front. But that's okay. Cool button. On to the next. Of what I mean about the being hard to recover targets. There's rocks and there's bricks from the original house that was just pushed over, and targets are under them. It makes it hard to dig. On to the next. Well, it's turning into a relic kind of day, which is fine. I like relics. There's a really old, looks like a pewter spoon handle, broken a long time ago. On to the next. A coin. I'm headed back to the car. I thought I was going to get skunked for coins today. Oh, it's a beautiful green wheat penny. Oh, awesome. I'll clean up. You'll see it right here. The only coin for the day. On to the next. Or, oh, let's see. Well, that's going to do it for today. Not a very long hunt, not a lot of stuff, but it was one of those quality over quantity days. Funny that I didn't find any more old coins, but hey, I'll take the old relics any day. On to the next. Don't forget, hit like and subscribe. We'll see you there.